Hello everyone and happy Friday and welcome to this Friday edition of Sports with Riley King. Let's begin right now. First up, let's talk about those Red Sox. The Boston Red Sox had a game yesterday, and the final score of the Boston Red Sox game, Boston Red Sox 5 and Houston Astros 1. The Boston Red Sox won the game yesterday. Boston Red Sox are 33-23, and Houston Astros are 31-25. Congratulations, Boston Red Sox, on winning the game yesterday. Good job, Boston Red Sox. And Red Sox and Yankees, they play tonight at 7.05 p.m. That's tonight at 7.05 p.m. The Boston Bruins, they had round 2, game 3 last night. And the final score of that game was final, and it went into overtime, and the final score of the game, Boston Bruins 2 and New York Islanders 1. The Boston Bruins won the game last night. Congratulations, Boston Bruins. The Boston Bruins lead 2-1, and it was round 2 in game 3. Good job, Boston Bruins. And Boston Bruins, they have the night off, and we'll play tomorrow, Bruins and Islanders, tomorrow at 7:15 p.m. And it'll be game 4 of the playoffs. The Rumble Ponies and New Hampshire Fisher Cats, they had a game last night, and the final score of that game, Rumble Ponies 9 and Fisher Cats 3. Rumble Ponies won the game yesterday. And Rumble Ponies and Fisher Cats, they play tonight at 6:35 p.m. at Delta Dental Stadium in Manchester, New Hampshire. Hopefully New Hampshire Fisher Cats can win tonight's game. Let's go New Hampshire Fisher Cats. And that does it for this edition of Sports with Riley King. Have a wonderful Friday and see you tomorrow with more sports news. Good night and goodbye.